Let's see. Heroic Origins. New season will begin at 10 p.m. on May 10. Oh. New scoring system. Okay. Whoa. I was just getting my
You're gonna do my calculations.
score a little bit. We have some soul gems and on and on.
Yes, no idea. Don't worry.
Anyway.
Job done, you boy.
I'm gonna go for a butch. Yeah, why not? Acolyte is a good unit too. Okay. Okay. What do we have here? Throw headhunter. Oh, someone left the game already. So fast. Never played with this guy. Let me see what's next, and then we wanna find out what we want. Okay, that's another push. Yeah, definitely. Maybe this guy. Oh, he's a nice guy. But two Puges, very good. Yeah, okay. Okay, should we challenge the horsey? Yes, we should. This guy will cast his skill now, so we're fine. Right? There we go. Hit him. No, we're not. Okay. This doesn't really. Run that smooth as I was thinking about. But anyway. Mana.
You're not in my calculations.
long time no skills. Okay, so we can get the druid and this guy. Okay. Druid is pretty powerful. Close. Okay. So we can upgrade our watch now and see what else can we get. Okay. Well, that's what we can get. The Warden Maiev. And I'm gonna get it for sure. Soon we're gonna have the peasant, I think. The gold peasant, so this time we should be killed and we should be killing those horses without any problem. There we go. Okay, one guy down. Don't really want to use my shackles. Yeah. I should have upgraded this a lot earlier, but I'm a noob on this map, so Well, why? My yep is not really hitting the gold peasant. Ten K damage. Nothing. Nothing really. Yeah. Know what? I should have done that. That's a way better position for team. Can we get tier 2? Yeah, Tower and Chieftain. Why not? This guy has some damage aura, so he's gonna be useful. Really useful. Avatar of Vengeance. Come on. Can I get the Avatar of Vengeance? Oh, not really. We need one more tier 2. Okay. Let me first do that. Warden, here we am. Come on. There we go. 20% increase. Kyrian Swarm. Okay, that's very good. Now we can focus on upgrading the Temple of Tides. Oh, the Womber is dropping. Some leaks. It's okay for me, we're gonna get A little bit more gold. What we have here? Avatar of Vengeance. Okay. So you need to go away. My EF is at full synergy here. That's really good that early into the game. Accidentally, I didn't mean to click that. Oh, that's a number here. We're almost at tier 3. Oh boy. Yeah. She's casting the wave 2. Okay, a little bit more number. There you go. Okay. Give me something. Farseer. Interesting. Seems like we can get this guy. If we get the Groom, it will be a very nice combo. Okay. Improve the Maiev. Stay here for a while, let's see how much damage we can deal. Okay. Top of the Wombar. Okay, we deal 46k damage. What the hell? The second place. Well, kind of like that. 15% more damage. I'm okay with that. There you go. That's what I was. That's what I was thinking, Grigrom. And we have Chieftain, which is not something we need. But anyway, Grigrom and Mayev on my side. Game is gonna be good. Okay, a little bit more.
Research complete. No, no, not like that. Let me do it. You're gonna have to mind your own business.
Draw it. Well, kind of wanted to draw it. Why not? This guy is actually useless. Grunt. Yeah, kind of want the grunt. Maybe for the mana region. Or we may not actually need it anymore. Once again, this guy. Oh, Hurrian. Yeah. Would love to see the Mohurian. Combined with the Druid. Can be very, very good party. Come here, horsey. Yeah, let me get this. Sell it out because don't really care about this one. Okay, we have something. We have some new things here. What's this? Really? Okay, anyway. It's still okay. Let's keep searching. Ah, Zetsky. Nice to see you, man. Well, you not really missed a lot of the stream, boy. Like, you still have an hour of the stream to enjoy. So you missed a good game on Tropical Tower Wars and one very funny game of M4. But other than that, still have a lot to enjoy. There we go, we level this up. So grunt. Okay. Well, decisions. yep. They will be on YouTube. Yeah, Demon Hunter. Definitely Demon Hunter. This guy is a beast. Now this guy can summon and we have pretty decent combo of summoning guys here. Okay, you know what? I want to sell out this guy and do some grunt searching. Now let's go for improved glyph and we can go and upgrade the grunt for this mana region. I thought we're not gonna be needing it, but it's obviously the other way around. Druid of the One Avatar of Vengeance, Flying Machine, Troll Headhunter. Yeah, if we have this mana region. Okay. So we can go and upgrade the Avatar of Vengeance to the Ancient level. Griffs, please. I'm messing up with my. There we go. Okay, let me upgrade this grunt to the level 5 because I really want this. Warden. Yeah, we want the Warden, obviously. Okay, let's see, can we handle this guy? Yes. Yeah, let's deal some damage to this guy. 39k, nothing. But we have an egg. Base master. Cannot miss that. Cannot miss that. That's my body, Grom. Synergy, so we cannot pass on that. There we go. Rent this leveled up. Endless mana for all of you. Put 51 bar. And we can level up the Mayef, I think. Priest, Acolyte, Shaman, Naga and Riot. We don't have any of those, so let's give those guys a little bit of strength of the hero. Yeah, that's the stuff. Mana, nah, not really good items anyway. Ah, but this is okay. It's 40 strength. Ah, but this guy's not strength, wait a minute. But I don't have any strength heroes, so he will be my strength hero for now. That's a Lich King. Though we want the Lich King, no synergy with any of our heroes. Beast Master. So what else do you need? You have Grunt, you need Rider. And this girl has decent amount of items. Ah, very nice. So, there is your rider. Ground full synergy. BM. Ah, you mean Base Master. Yeah, but he's not dealing too much damage anyway, so we better use those agility gains from the items for the Griom's Maw skill. He's dealing part of his agility as damage, so I think Kiertor, it's better to use those items on Griom. For now. Reducing armor. Slows movement. Okay. So That's kind of good thing, right? Maybe you're gonna reduce the armor. Let's get some more money from this guy. We can use that on items. So that was this slow. Nah. Spell damage is kind of interesting for this girl, since this is a spell, of course. So I'm gonna be using that. Okay, let's see what we can upgrade here. Yeah, Warden. I want level 3. Venom Knife's damage will be increased. It's not gonna get in my way. Dread Ward. Okay. Well, this guy is new for me, of course. Oh. Demon Hunter. Yeah, we kind of want to level up this guy. Even he don't have any synergy at this point with any of my units, but so where did my item go? Look at this. Can we kill this guy? Yeah, very good. And we did 73k damage. Not much. But it's not bad anyway. Okay. What we can find here. We can find a lot. Warden we already leveled up. Beastmaster we don't. That night, yeah. Okay. I want the Beastmaster. There we go. Reducing target's armor. Rider. Moth. I want to level up this guy too, even though he is not looking too strong, but he is at full synergy. Yeah, there we go, level 3 more Furion, which will give me one more Hypogriff summon. Summon all of those. Let's kill this beast. Some gauntlets. Wait, oh, that's level 1. Okay, we're gonna fix that. Come on. Come on, please. There we go. Now we have. Now we are understanding each other. More spell damage. You could use that. Keep searching for some towers. Keeper. No. There we go. Our doggy is gonna be leveled up to level 3. Mofurion. Level 4, even more graphs, hippogriffs. No, needs level 5. Yeah, this girl is level 5, right? No, it's level 3. Okay. So we're gonna be leveling up her gladly. Yeah, Beastmaster. So Maybe we should think about need level 3 Maiev. There we go. As soon as I need it, she came. Very nice. So, crit rate and crit damage. More. Here we go. Okay, let's see. Can we get more? Warden. It is, it is. Level 5 Warden. We can kill the Drake again. Gladly. RNG good. yeah. Today. We are lucky today. And more spell damage. Look at this. Let me sell this. I don't need it. Let's check this out. Oh, Mountain King is here. Okay, so this girl has a lot of spell damage. Agility times 2. This guy still goes with the strength. Maybe more agility for you. Oh, ship. And some upgrades here, maybe. There we go. Some upgrading. This time we should be able to do a ton of damage to this guy. Yeah, I think we did. 193k, second place. Oh well. Looks good. Looks good. So what we have here? Guess what? A lot of... Oh, come on. You are really kidding me about that, right? Okay. Anyway. This guy will do a lot of damage with the magic. A lot. Okay, let me see what we can get. Draw. Yeah, look at this, a doggy. Can level this guy to level 4. Finally. Can level up the Grim. He's not really good on a single target damage on the right click, I mean, but the magic. The magic is incredible. Maybe we should have done pure right click on her, but I kind of like her with some magic damage. And we don't actually have too much to do about it. Like, we're seriously getting magic damage items, spell damage. Okay, throw again. Base master. Okay, we leveled up the base master and the rider. Both of those guys. Grunt is leveled up. No, I don't have much lumber. Look at this. Let me challenge this guy for a little bit of gold. Wait, where did you go? I didn't sell this one. Where did you go? Come on. This wasn't really good. Some more tower upgrades here. How much are those things cost? 300 souls. And this can give me one more Wumbar. If I unlock this on my hero, 250 for Porch. Oh, really? We can level up the shackles. 1 foot gap. Oh, that's a... it's a little bit too much. Okay, another four. Okay, we can kill the Drake. And we will get a rune from there. So let's finish the level. Summon the Drake. Okay, we have a lumber, so we can challenge the battleship too for some upgrades on the towers. There we go, this guy done. Let's check what we're gonna get here. Priestess of the Moon. Well, priestess. Riot, right? Oh, you need the keeper too. Okay. Move here and this maxed out. Mountain King. Okay, so Devil Trigrion. What else do you need? Keeper of the Groove. And we have Demon Hunter. Level 3, step up. 20% more damage. Not even getting the Dryad. Get an item here. 7k damage from a single wave. Okay. So. No. He will stay like this. Let me give the Grion some damage finally. Getting some damage here. We wanna reroll this. You kidding me? Stop doing that. Yeah, okay, that's something. you die, please? Yeah, it's nice. Okay, let's keep searching for some towers here. We need keeper. Of course, we could use. We finish it. Okay, so we have some points, and this was the game of Heroic Origins. I was expecting a little bit more levels, maybe.